Thank you for joining us for 21 Days of Prayer. Today's prayer focus is our enemies. Matthew chapter 5, verse 43 says this, "You have heard that it was said, love your neighbor and hate your enemy. But I tell you, love your enemies and pray for those who persecute you." Now, when I say the word enemy, you may have a hard time thinking of someone that's truly an enemy to you. But that could be someone who you find yourself holding a lot of anger towards, or maybe it's someone that you're frustrated with a lot. Whatever the situation may be, God calls us to love those people, even when they're difficult. So today, ask God to reveal to you who it is that you need to be showing more love towards, and ask Him for opportunities to show them the love of Jesus.
Thank you. Thank you.